I keep my secrets in a safe house.